Hey, what's up, y'all? It's the Dom. I'm back at it again with another video. It's Sunday. Y'all know what time it is. You know what I'm saying? So we're going to go ahead and jump into today's video. What I want to talk about is I want to talk about why it's important as a Dom that you develop some hobbies. You know what I'm saying? You got to have some hobbies. You know what I'm saying? So if you're a Dom out there, go ahead and follow that link in that bio, you know what I'm saying? And we're going to go ahead and jump into this topic, all right? So, why it's important for you to have some hobbies. The reason why I bring this up, which I wanted to make this video because, you know what I'm saying, I'm out and about now. I thought this would be a perfect time to go ahead and talk about hobbies, you know what I'm saying? The reason why I bring this up is because, you know what I'm saying, I know I tell you to get on your grind, get on your mission. You know what I'm saying? Self-improvement, working out, things like that. Dating films, of course, because when you're on your mission, you are attracting films to you. You know what I'm saying? It's just inevitable, right? So in between time, you might find yourself still kind of feeling like something's missing, right? You might feel like, you know what I'm saying? Damn, you know what I'm saying? All I do is work, you know? And yeah, I date films here and there, but I still feel like something is missing, right? This is where you got to get yourself some hobbies, you know what I'm saying? And Doms, it could be really anything, you know what I'm saying? It could be bowling, it could be shooting pool, you know what I'm saying? If you play basketball, if you like to cook, you know what I'm saying? Take your ass some cooking classes. If you like to paint, hell, go fucking buy a canvas somewhere and start painting, you know what I'm saying? You got to have hobbies. And the reason why is because, again, you still gonna feel like something is missing if you don't have a life, you know what I'm saying, of acceptance, of abundance, of excitement. And really, this is going to attract even more films to you, because let me tell y'all something. You know, films want to be with someone who's fun, you know what I'm saying? They don't want to be with someone who's sitting around in the house with no life, you know what I'm saying? They boring as shit. You know what I'm saying? Films don't want that. Films want someone who is fun with them and without them. You know what I'm saying? They want to be a part of your life. You know what I'm saying? You want them to come to your, you know what I'm saying, to your world. And the only way to do that is by being fun, is by being on your mission. You know what I'm saying? And still keeping that masculine, seductive charm. You know what I'm saying? Definitely. But you got to develop hobbies. And how you do this is simply just by trying things, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, for me personally, you know what I'm saying, I like shooting pool. It's not something that I always like to do, but hell, you know what I'm saying, I used to go out, I started shooting pool when I went out, and hell, I like doing it, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, your hobbies, it can be you just going to fucking, you know what I'm saying, wash your car. It might seem like it's a chore, but for me, I enjoy washing my car. I enjoy getting out there and wiping my shit down, having the tires all glistening and shit. And guess what? I'm at the car wash and I'm focused on my hobby at hand. And I can't tell y'all how many times I done got numbers just by, you know what I'm saying, going off and doing something that I love to do. And also, you know what I'm saying, you wondering where you can meet films at. You like, I mean, if I'm going to play basketball, how I'm going to meet a film playing basketball? You're probably not going to meet a film on the basketball court, but if you had stopped it to a store, you know what I'm saying, grabbed you some water or something, you might meet that film there, you know what I'm saying? If you had to get gas on the way to go shoot some pool or go bowling, you know what I'm saying, you might meet your film there. So for my Doms out there, definitely you have to develop hobbies. Stop sitting in the house, sitting on the couch, feeling sorry for yourself, watching the same TV shows, the same movies and shit. Get out the house, have some fun, you know what I'm saying? If you like to go out to the club, go out to the club. But you know what I'm saying, don't do something that you don't like to do. If you don't like going out, then I recommend not to, because when you get there, you're not gonna be having fun. That vibe is gonna come off, and you know what I'm saying, it's just you just not gonna be where you need to be. All right, so again, this is very attractive for films. Again, films want to have fun. Films want, you know what I'm saying, someone who has a life outside of them, who has hobbies, who's on a mission, of course. But again, Doms, you got to develop hobbies. All right, so I wanted to give y'all this quick video today, you know what I'm saying, go ahead and like, subscribe to me, comment below what y'all want to see or hear more. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to keep bringing y'all these videos Sunday through Wednesday. I mean, Sundays and Wednesdays. You know what I'm saying? I ain't really came up with a time when I, you know what I'm saying, I drop it. Y'all just be looking for that shit, all right? All right, so develop some motherfucking hobbies for my doms, all right? All right, it's the dom.